Hey, this is Dr. Jim Hefner, and in today's video, we are looking at the thoracic foraminal compression test. And the purpose of this test is to see what the effect of foraminal closing has on the patient's symptoms. To perform the test, we're gonna go to the uninvolved side first. So we're gonna say Chris's involved side is his left side. So first, you lateriflex the patient to the right, and we're looking at right thoracic side bending, and then you provide a straight axial compression. See if that increases the symptoms at all. We perform the test again on the left side. So left side bending now, and then a straight axial compression through the shoulders. As I mentioned at the beginning, the positive test is going to be a reproduction of his pain or his neural symptoms.